see anybody. They must have gone.
Let's go inside.
Hold! Gee, number! Scott, take charge.
Yes, sir.
Come on, man.
Gary, I thought. Search the place. Get any evidence you can.
Yes, sir.
Disintegrating gas. This is just what we need, Gene. We'll rush it to Dick's laboratory.
Careful now, Dick. This stuff is deadly.
Well, I can handle it all right. I can finish my analysis now.
Voroff is bound to miss this gas. And knowing you're mixed up with it, he's liable to make a desperate attempt to recover it. I'll arrange with the police to have this place guarded.
I don't think that's necessary.
Nevertheless, I will. Come on, Gene. I'll drop you at your office.
So long, sis.
Bye, Dick.
At least we have sufficient gas to fill Moravania's order.
But the problem is how to ship it.
I hope we didn't leave any of the gas behind.
We got them all. I checked in 199 cartons.
199?
You fool. There were 200.
And if they analyze it, they'll be able to make a counter gas.
Take Thorg and destroy the land entrance. That meddling Kent might find it.
Bad it wasn't him I shot instead of his brother. I get black on the shortwave set.
Guardsman has some of our gas.
It is up to you to see that it is not analyzed. Here are your orders.
Take your men and go to Norman's laboratory immediately.
W-A.
W-A.
Four.
Four.
And that completes it. Now, unable to formulate a counter type of gas, I'll need a hammerlock type 4B compressor.
I'll have it delivered for you.
Good. You can get it at the Bell Tech Supply Company down the street.
Fine.
That's him.
I'm sending a compressor for Mr. Norman. When it comes, pass it in.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Car.
around to the loading dock. Wait till they get in the truck.
Good enough. Put these on.
For a guy named Norman. Is this the place?
Oh, yeah. Bring it in.
Thanks.
All right, bring it back. Come on. Come on. Come on back. Hold her.
Okay. But be careful.
Where's the nearest hospital?
Why, two blocks down. Turn to your right.
What happened?
The compressor fell. Like one of my men.
Got hurt.
Hurt? What happened?
The compressor fell on him. They sent him to the hospital.
Dick! Which way did that truck go?
They turned right, two blocks further on. This stuff spilled out of the rear end.
You and your men follow me. Notify headquarters.
License number M2988, has Bell Tech Supply Company painted on both sides. men driving are believed to be armed, that is all.
Sign of any acid here. Let's try the right-hand road.
Right.
Oh, my foot! My foot! Mother!
Search every house in the neighborhood. I'll go back a ways. Perhaps someone saw them pass.
Calling all cars. Calling all cars. Go to Hampton Road in Ocean View. Pick up child burned by acid while playing in the street. That is all.
Fix them all right. Off the road, boys. We better not be seen. That monkey anyway. But that's Lieutenant Kent of the Coast Guard.
Come on, let's get him.